contact.
Yeah.
Linda, tell me about the camping where the bear ate the tent.
Well, we were lying in the tent, and I felt a rumble against the side of the tent, and I said to my husband, I'm sure, I think it's a bear, and he said, oh no, it's just the wind. And with that was a big rip about 6 inches above my head, and there was a hole in the tent, and I saw the bear.
Are bears ferocious? Was he as scared as you? Or what?
Well, I think he was just mad he couldn't find anything to eat. So he walked away.
He did?
He did. But what? I spent the rest of the night in the car.
And when you go camping now, what do you do?
We rent a motorhome.
Very good.
That's right. Nobody ever said I was a fool, right, Linda?
That's funny.
I got the message. All right, as we go into the second round, we'll double the stakes here. And